In this video, I'll be showing you how to set up Discord Automod in your Discord server. We recommend using the built-in Discord Automod system as it will prevent a message from being sent if it doesn't match your rules, whereas a bot has to wait for the message to be sent before it can remove it. To start, you're going to want either an alerts or logs channel where staff can be alerted about rule breakers. Right-click on the side panel and choose to create channel. Make it a text channel and name it Automod Alerts or something similar. Enable the private channel option, then click Next. Check the box next to any staff, moderator, or admin roles in your server. Then click the Create Channel button. Right-click on the channel and choose to Edit Channel. Go to Permissions, then expand the Advanced Permissions if needed. Make sure everyone is selected, then scroll down. Enable the Read Message History option, then save changes and close. If you want to upgrade your Discord server, then check out our store for Discord channel headers and other graphics you may need. Start by clicking the server title, then open the server settings. Select Automod from the left panel. If you have community enabled, then you will need to go to Safety Setup, then select Automod from the options. Click Setup next to the block mentioned spam option. Start by renaming the rule if you want. I'll be leaving mine as default. Set the limit. This is how many unique mentions can be included in one message. I like to set this somewhere between 5 and 10. Set the response. This is the action that will be taken if someone mentions too many people. Typically, mentioned spam isn't a big offense, but we still recommend enabling both the block message and send alert response. Expand the menu and select the Automod Alerts channel. Click Save. Click Edit Custom Message under the Block Message option. Write out the message that you want to be sent to users that break the mentioned spam rule. Try to keep it short and to the point. Feel free to copy mine. Click Edit to save changes. Select the Allow text box and search for a role or channel you want to bypass the rule. Select the role or channel from the options to add it. We recommend only allowing trusted members to do this, such as admins, moderators, or staff. Save changes. Click Setup next to the Block Suspect Spam Content option. Rename the rule if you want. Click Edit Custom Message under the Block Message option. Enter in the message you want to be sent to people that break this rule. Again, try to keep it short and to the point. Click Edit. Enable the Send Alert option. Expand the drop menu and choose the Automod Alerts channel we created earlier. This will allow moderators to assess if the spam is worthy of more severe punishment. Click Save. Next, set roles that can bypass this rule. Again, this would only be admins, moderators, and staff. To be as safe as possible, I tend to only allow admins to bypass this rule. Save changes. Choose to set up the Block Commonly Flagged Words feature. Start by renaming the rule if you'd like. Enable the types of filtering you want active in your server. We recommend enabling all the options to keep your server as clean as possible. Expand the Allow Words box, then select the text box. Enter in any words or phrases you don't want to be blocked. Be sure to separate each word or phrase with a comma and space. You shouldn't need to add anything, but it's useful just in case. Click the Edit Custom Message text under the Block Message heading. Enter a short and sweet message about why the message has been blocked, then click the Edit button. Enable the Send Alert feature. Use the drop menu to select the Automod Alerts channel, then click Save. Select the Allow Roles or Channels box and add any roles or channels you want to bypass this rule. Typically, you won't want to set any. Save changes. Click Create next to the Block Custom Words feature. Rename the rule, then select the Choose Your Words box. Enter any word or phrase you want to be blocked in your server. Separate each word or phrase with a comma and space as shown on screen. You can add an asterisk to include partial matches of your words or phrase. Adding an asterisk before your word or phrase will take into consideration random variables that could appear before the text. And having an asterisk at the end will include variables that could follow the text. You can place an asterisk on both sides of your word or phrase to include variables for both before and after. Click the Edit Custom Message text in the Block Message section. Enter in a short explanation for why the message has been blocked. Then click the Edit button to save. Enable the Send Alert option. Expand the menu and select the Automod Alerts channel. Save. You may also want to enable the timeout member option. Set a duration for the timeout depending on your preference. 5 or 10 minutes should work good if you have active staff. If you don't, then you might want to use a longer period. Click Save. Add any roles or channels you want to bypass the rule, then save changes. You can create multiple block custom words rules for Discord Automod. We will be setting up a few rules to block scammers and spammers and protect our server members. Click the Create Custom Words button. Name the rule free spam. Select the words box and type out a list of words or phrases commonly used to advertise scams, such as free nitro and nitro giveaway. Be sure to separate the words with a comma and space. Then put an asterisk on either side of your selected phrases. You can always come back to this rule and add more phrases if needed. Click the Edit Custom Message Text in the Block Message panel. Enter a short message to explain to your members why the message has been blocked, then click Edit. Enable the Send Alert option. Expand the menu and select the Automod Alerts channel. Save. Enable the timeout member option. Set a time for the member to be timed out for. If your server has active staff, then set the duration for 10 minutes. Otherwise, use 1 hour or 1 day. Save. Select the allow box and add any roles or channels you don't want the rule to affect. If you have any ideas or suggestions channel in your server, then you may want to add it here. Save changes. Create another custom rule. Name the rule invites. Type an asterisk followed by discord.gg/. Then another asterisk. This way, regardless of the unique invite ID, the message will be blocked. This also prevents a few ways people may still post their invite link. If you see anyone bypass this, then be sure to update the rule as needed. Click the Edit Custom Message Text. Write a short message telling the person not to send Discord invites in the server, then click Edit. Enable the Send Alert option. Use the menu to select the Automod Alerts channel, then save. Enable the timeout option if you like. I typically leave this disabled for invite links. Add any channels or roles you want to bypass the rule. If your server has a self-promotion channel, then you may want to add it. Save changes. Repeat this process and create as many rules as you like. You may want to create custom rules to block specific website links or restrict niche-specific phrases from being used. Close. Discord Automod will now be set up in your server and working. Leave a like if you found the video helpful and check out another video here.